that people don't know about me is that I am going to be a zookeeper once I graduate here from Bemidji, and I think it's a pretty unique career that people don't imagine people having, so it's pretty fun. Huh.
One thing that people don't know about me is I'm an only child. I don't know.
Probably that I grew up in Oklahoma. I used to have a hamster named Sully.
I don't have a funny bone in my right arm.
Oh boy. I have two middle names.